In 1965, two amateur film systems came on the market. One was Fuji film by the Fuji Corporation, and the other one was Kodak Super 8 film. The films are interchangeable on projectors, but not in cameras. The advantage of the Fuji system was that, like in an audio cassette, the film could rerun backwards and forwards any distance as many times as the photographer wanted to double expose. The Kodak system was a little more difficult to rewind because the film lay side by side in the cartridge.